So we are here with Francisco Maio Matos, president of SESAM.
Hello.
So, thank you. And so we wanted to ask you about the balance of your first year of presidency. So we wanted to know the journey that's taken you from last year in Seville to this year in Lisbon.
Thank you very much for that question. You are seeing the last output of these 12 months. So this is the annual event, which is really successful. But during this year, we have been developing many initiatives, working closely with our committees, scientific committee, research network, accreditation groups, special interest groups, all of these areas that create a strong society. And during that time, we also have built up on infrastructure of the society. So we updated our strategic document that goes in line with our business plan, but also translated it to an updated bylaws for the next years of the society. So we are working on different levels in terms of creating content, developing and promoting research, but also developing an infrastructure that could be built up for the next years.
And what does it feel like to be here in the most attended SESAM Congress ever and to celebrate it here in Lisbon?
It's really nice. It's a comeback to Lisbon. So I was part of the Portuguese society. I was leading the Portuguese society when we were here in 2016. But now returning as president of SESAM and with our biggest event ever. And it's not just biggest in terms of number of participants, but as the number of sponsors we have, the number of abstracts that we had applicated to our scientific program. It's so relevant because it shows the engagement of the community with the society for the benefit of the patients. So we have above 1,100 participants. We have more than 400 new attendees. And we almost tripled the number of abstracts and the time of workshops. So the balance is really good and we are really excited about the future of the society.
Thank you, Francisco, and our best wishes for the future.
Thank you very much. And it's great to work with SESAM.
Thank you.